Well, I just stopped here at, I don't know, this island out in the Great Salt Lake. Where there is a nice reflection. And this fence kind of thingy right there. I think they could make a pretty decent picture. I mean, if I go all the way down and get a nice big reflection on the water. Maybe I'll even try and shoot this way over here as well. But yeah, I'll go as low as I can. Let's see how it turns out.
Well, now I actually made the shot. I don't know if you can hear me because the wind sort of just went crazy all of a sudden, and now the whole reflection is gone. But I managed to get my shot though. Instead of going low, I actually went quite high. This is highest the camera can. To get the mountains just above the fence thing there. Let's see if I can put a little shade on the microphone. Maybe you'll be able to hear me a little bit better. I'll just show you this view instead. Well, I think it's gonna turn out good though. It was a 3-bracket. I don't know if I'm gonna make an HDR. There's like, doesn't really make any sense to do that, but I always make like at least 3 brackets, because sometimes I like the one that's one stop below or one stop above. Mainly one stop below, because I think Nikon is a bit too bright in its normal settings. So sometimes I take the 1 bracket below. Or one stop below. Well, that's all for now. I'll get back in my car and just drive some other place, because this is getting a bit too windy. I'll just be heading out. See you later.